Hey everybody, Redstone King here, back with another video, and today we are just gonna be... I have no clue, to be honest, but, yeah, I added, like, a border onto the farm. Just so when we get it automatic, the water won't spill everywhere. I think we're going to make the dispensers now for the water. Didn't I have 11 bucks? Whatever. Do broken bows work for dispensers? I have absolutely no clue, but we could try. I think we need some stone. So let's quickly grab some. Oh, okay. Pillager captain. I've never seen a Vindicator as a pillager captain before. And I'm going to sleep. That surprised me. Oh, I just realized I had cobblestone on me. Okay, so it looks like you need full bows. Out of all the bows, it looks like we have two full bows. You could get off the bed, please. And you could stop looking at me through the window trying to chop down my wall. Okay, they're too smart. Okay, and I'm dead. I was gonna go easy on you guys. Okay, so we got battle, man. Come at me, I dare ya. I need my horse. I just got the achievement. I've got a bad feeling about this. Oh hey, there's another bow. I'm breaking. We can just use this. There we go. Okay. Just taking some useless weapons with me. I forgot the horse. Horse, don't let me forget you anymore. That didn't even make him jump. Got one bow. Oh, one just spawned. That scared me. More spawned. I have to push some more of them out. More spawned. Justin breaking. I think I see a skeleton down there. Yeah. He's almost getting pushed up. Okay, some more spawned. Need him to come up here. Didn't realize there's a one tailing him. Honestly, this would probably be easier just to craft them. Of course, when I say it'd be a better idea, they start spawning or coming up more. No. We have stone sword as well. This is why you pack a whole bunch of weapons. You never know when you'll need them. Okay, let's head back. I mean, we have an iron sword. Let's grab a few more then. Yeah, maybe get three more. I forgot the horse. Horse. I keep thinking of soldiers standing outside my house. And one extra. Oh no, when I crouch, I start doing the Naruto run. I just see it in the top corner. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And we got the one in the water here. No. happen. It used to be fine. Of course, one over again. One more thing. Oh, repeaters. That's what I was looking for. We only need 3 more seeds. Are you serious? I need to look in here. I'm gonna get some glass. So I can see if the baby cow is still in there. I just got this row completed. Signs got saved. How? How? This is the first time. First time something survived this. It's unbelievable. are the luckiest cow? There we go. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's video. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!